Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. The ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture. Train slows down. You and I'll jump off. Park, Lazar. Wait till the next station. Bell and I'll track down Krauss. All right. Train slowing down. Let's go to work.
All right. Here we go.
Careful. East German guards still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. We can use a train to slip past.
Hey, This is the way out.
Für die Waren. Ich suche über meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden.
Halt, halt, halt. Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden... Now. Nice work. Let's clean this up. Kraus should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop.
Park, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight. Place down, I'll give them that. Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Kraus will be coming through anytime. Look for Kraus with your camera. Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Kraus, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. Keep looking. That's not him. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? Not our guy. That's not Kraus. Negative. Kraus doesn't look like that. That's not him. Not our guy. That's not Kraus. No. Kraus doesn't look like that. Negative. Looking. Negative. Not Kraus. Kraus doesn't look like that. Job. That's our man. That's Kraus. On me. Pardon. Kraus just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Azar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Kraus and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Zumindest noch nicht.
Plus, go to the bar and meet the contact, Bill.
Ich bin auf dem Heimweg von Krankenhaus.
Das mag sein, Herr Fischer, aber es liegt ein Haftbefehl.
Was meinen Sie mit dem? Wofür?
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krause setzt a table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiße.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov. Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. Kraus is ecstasy, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer. One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just two blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here. Dankeschön.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in.
Wo ist Volkov? Man ist ihnen gefolgt. Gehen Sie nach Hause und warten Sie auf unseren Anruf. Mord und sein Pferd neu bestimmt. Wir kümmern uns um Ihren Schaden.
Bell, we've got trouble. There's two Stasi entering the bar. Get out of there now!
Scheiße. Go through the bathroom. I'll hold them up.
Outside Krause's apartment. He's still our ticket to Volkov.
Öffnen Sie die Tür! Sofort!
Careful, Bell. The Stasi are everywhere.
glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Einen erwischt!
Scheiße!
Ich greife!
Ah! Mann, der Boden!
Wir es auf die harte Tour.
catching the profile, Bell. God help us all. Follow me. Stay quiet. We don't want the locals riding us out. Park's in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. I was gonna pick her up some knackwurst from the Brown Bar, but closed already. Park is just up ahead.
Near Krause's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krause is on the telephone.
Bell, get eyes on Krause.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krause's briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. That case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Park, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angles.
Lovely.
Machen Sie so spät noch hier raus?
Bell, I saw Krause writing in the ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, if you're spotted by Krause or his wife, the mission is over. Find the briefcase.
Hello? Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Feuer.
Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre... Hilfe!
Thank you.
Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya.
She'll be out for hours. Clean it up.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Papa, kommst du?
Kraus ist
Was geht? Komm gleich auf.
Hallo? Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, sie haben sich...
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Kraus
is leaving his office. Hide.
What's getting Zena? Komm gleich auf.
Don't let Kraus see you.
Thank you.
Kraus every time he enters that room. Have a look around. You're running out of time. Find the briefcase.
Explain how he got to the material. But I brought him to you.
That makes this much less unpleasant for you. Perseus has been looking for this one.
Then you let Perseus know I captured him.
Finally. Perseus has a large bounty on you. She gets it easy. Do not tempt me to bring out my toys. I will ask again. Who do you work for? I don't care about your questions. Unfortunately for you, it seems these friends of yours have other places to be, comrade. I could probably make use of you, but you are damaged boots. Only a grave can cure a hunchback.
Motherfucker!
Get Volkov!
So.
Yep.
At last. Bell, on behalf of MI6, thank you. Volkov is ours.
More than he deserves. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
Information from Volkov confirms our worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll infill here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Park will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.
Chatter. You're in the clear, Woods.
Copy that, Park. Stay on comms. Keep Mason and Adler on standby. Let's go.
The base is just over the next ridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Park. Plan to stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that after we learn what Perseus has planned.
Look at that monster. Reds could be hiding anything inside. Snap a picture. Ops will want to see this. Right. Time to get our hands dirty.
I'm seeing guards. High and low. Choose your target.
Draw your weapon. Time to get dirty. That problem. Take point and head down the slope. I'll hang back and cover.
Snap pictures of anything that looks important. Maps, blueprints, whatever you can find. If you spot any good intel, snap a picture. Got you covered. Shit. Patrol's approaching my position. They'll find a way in. I'll follow around.
Нужно укрытие!
Get out of there, Bell. Got you covered. Shit. Patrol's approaching my position. They'll find a way in. I'll follow around. Quiet for now. But I still know word from Woods. Stay the course and get inside.
Hey, you, Labora! Назови меня!